guys, Ultimate Best Brewer this year, and we're gonna do a one-on-one between
me versus the best player in the world.
Yes, I have a Team USA basketball shirt on, so
the best player in the world.
I'm the
me
best.
Me versus James Harden,
and I can also be LeBron James.
Yeah, LeBron James, James Harden, that other guy here, number one.
Yep. And
so we're gonna play about 2-3. Triple line is always gonna be the two dots right here.
Yes.
Right here.
Yes.
So, the throw is right here.
Yes, that's the free throw.
Yeah, okay. And we're gonna play the 21, so let's just get
this
started.
Okay.
I'll do or die for ball.
Okay, or we can just throw ball. Anyway, well, kids, this will be high quality basketball. The best quality basketball you've ever seen. Let's go. And here we go.
Every shot, you have to take a back to the three-point line.
Except if it doesn't touch the rim. Your back.
Hold up. Jumper! It could be stopping this guy. 2-0. Team, make it take it. What? Yep. Hold up for the
only
three.
If it hits. Only if it hits. That kid is actually a really bad basketball player, and I'm about to crush him.
Guys, 8-0. My ball, I just made two threes.
He's about to be surprised.
So let's do this. Play it.
Can always be tough, but when Matthew is not winning, he makes up all these crazy rules. Who doesn't like when he gets trounced? Thank you. yeah, that was intentional. I hate the home court advantages. She has so many fans that you just don't see, but
yeah. It's fine with you. Going in backwards. Coming up. 10-17. So I still have a chance, kids.
Eventually, if I just make enough balls. Because it's my home court.
But kids.
Alright, well thanks for watching that.
The next issue. The next
10. The next issue, Matthew comes to my court.
Good boy. At James Bell Memorial Stadium.
Memorial, huh?
Memorial.
Well, thanks for watching this video, guys.
Okay,
so
yeah.
Like,
you guys need more
comment,
videos at Matthew's network.
Comment more ideas for videos and see you next time.
Yes, you should watch more of his videos.